So boys, it's gamer time. Are you a jungle? We can pray. Oh my god, it's already a matchup. Let's go! He's gonna prophetic. Crazy, he's buying prophetic. Fab jungle? Holy shit, he's cooking.
Smart moves. Enemies have returned to base.
Amoom! Dude. What a fucked up day.
Attack left lane. Out of mind. Okay. I'm going for jungle bar.
Goodbye now.
Farewell.
This will cost. And Ropey. One of the best tutus in the game.
Become legend.
Let's enjoy this.
Cooking up a storm!
I may have done a bit of trolling game. Oh my god, it's Fafnir, oh my god! No CDR. Gonna fuck the world. Back to the tower line to play for poles under tower. Why would there be? I'd be so silly if there was a spike on the floor. After I CC'd him. Imagine picking Atlas and just sitting at the tower line, man. Shit is so boring. I'm only letting him have fun by walking to his tower line, otherwise none of us would have fun. I would just clear the wave and walk away. This one again. What the fuck? RDO, let's go baby, let's get this shit baby, fuck yeah baby. Under attack. Enemy missing middle. Where is my spike? I picked it up. Let's go. Oh shit. I've been grannied. Guys, I'm not gonna lie, this is like some top tier sleeper gameplay. There's actually nothing more boring than playing against an Atlas that just plays tower for 15 minutes. And it's literally all you can do because he can't push out.
You have been weighed, you have been measured, and you have been found wanting.
No, it's just Atlas. It's a god that literally doesn't leave tower for 15 minutes and it's so boring. There are gods that are picked in solo that literally just never leave the tower, and it's just so boring. Thor's a good example of one as well that just never leaves the tower. Because even if you try, you can't.
Child's play.
Cancel
really.
That.
Mages are dead, Clueless. Yep, Atlas is just a character that runs away.
On my way. Enemy missing
middle. That's why it's boring to play against.
This place.
Especially at 457. That's it, dude.
This will complement my kilt.
Spoiks.
Enemies in middle lane.
Oh, we're all dead. Shiva is still garbage. Until they rework his ult or give it a bunch of juice, it is not.
Enemies at the fire giant. On my way. Ultimate is down. On my way.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Jesus Christ. Magic prop? Do you need against 4 magical? There's not a magic number, but you should have a Heart Ward in your comp. And even if there's four magical in a comp, it doesn't mean that you can, like, magically just only go magic brats and you'll be fine. Like, everything in the game is still physical damage, pretty much. And their hunter will obliterate you if you don't go, this dude. They try to push the Brown, bro. Are you asking if I turn on my cam? It's on earlier. So I think that personalized guy cheated. The guy that apparently cheated in SOC or something? I don't know, and honestly, I could care less. I'm getting Reavered on. Oh my god. They bought Reaver. This guy just has E-Staff and Reaver. Dude. Yeah, when are they gonna, like, make AI actually work? Shit is crazy, dude. Look at them, they're so lost. Alright, I'll get this in 10 years. It's turning around while I'm hitting it.
My power is unstoppable.
This new map feeling. Happy Sunday, my guy. Smile.
I don't know. I don't know how I feel about it. Let's see if we push everyone there. Looking like good. Titans Unleashed? Nah, we're gonna unleash on this one. I'm about to sell this Midgard, honestly. This thing's owning me, dude. Where's it gonna go? Titan this time, oh. It's over. He's back, dude, he's back. Sheesh. Are you through the Glucas? Nah, I can't. He's different, bro. Reaver online, the game's over. I can scorch this guy. Scorched. Yeah, dude, I love RDO. It's a goddamn granny, and I can't fucking move. I'm getting double knocked up. Let's go, dude. Let's go. Oh shit, it's like purple in the Phoenix. I want to use that, but I can't. I can't really summon anymore. Oh my god, he has Mumu's Hammer. This feels OP, dude.
Not my best effort.
I need to scorch someone, dude.
Farewell. Goodbye.
This is some smite. This is some goddamn smite. That was some smite. Rav Solo, it got better. Boys, that was gamer time.